the feminine away. Put the feminine away.
Ain't gang if you let shit slide. Ain't bad if you got a dick ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
Never vlog in this
bathroom. I'm going to Walmart and I need to go to River City.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year's to you guys. And yeah, so today I'm gonna be going to the store and get me a couple things. I was telling my sister that I wanted to redo my room. I might just stick with colors like these. I gotta get me a little bit of hygiene stuff from the store, and then that's probably it. We're going to Dunkin' after we leave the store, probably. Yeah, we're gonna go to Dunkin'. It's currently 3:29 right now, and yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all once we get at the store. Hey y'all, so I'm now at Walmart and I got me a list. So yeah, I hope they got carts in there. Surprisingly. Ooh, your car. Yeah. So I got me some fruit on my list because New Year, New Me. Like New Year, New Me. I'm changing my ways. I'm gonna start here, right? Hello. At the store. So what you mean? What I do with Jay? I'm at the store. I know. All right. So I'm gonna give me some strawberries. Let me see these. Oh, these look fake. I don't know. These look too good. Okay. She's talking. She's gonna report my vlog if she in there. Well, get the report in because New Year, New Us. What else I need to get? I know strawberries was on my list. Strawberries, oh, pineapples. I need some pineapples. I'm still putting that first clip in. And I need some kombucha. Y'all, I'm not even gonna lie, these are the best ones. I haven't, wait. Oh, I wasn't even recording. These are the best ones. I prefer getting the Pink Lady apple because, like, I don't know. That's too ghetto. I'm not putting you on my phone. Some strawberries, some kombucha. Let me get that off my list. Kombucha. Yeah, I can eat grapes all day. Like, I'm not gonna lie. New Year, new me, y'all. I'm changing for the better. 2023, it was a long road, long journey. Taught me some, you know, some lessons. Definitely taught me some lessons. And I won't make them mistakes again. If you know, you know. Like this year, this is a motivational message. Get closer with God. Pray to God. Everything, God. Just let go and let God, for real. I got the hot chips. Oh, they do. I'm gonna get these. These are too good. Now I need to go to the hygiene aisle. Okay, so I'm now in the hygiene area. Get this one. So I'm down here by like the furniture stuff. I really don't see nothing that I like. I was looking for more like a brown colors, like, you know, like stuff like this, but I don't want
sheer. I just found these right here.
Pillow.
Yeah.
Oh, so you want blinds. You don't want drapes.
These curtains and the texture is cute and like this, the neutral colors that I'm going for. Y'all, look at all this cute Valentine's Day stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and get me some Valentine's Day stuff for like my food business because I know I'm a sale. I'm gonna go check out right now. Okay, y'all, I'm now at 5 and below. I mean, I don't know why at an end because it's 5 below, not 5 and below. Oh, they got some cute mirrors for y'all, I guess. Oh wait, this would be really cute. Oh, do they got this in my phone? I only got 14. Cute. This is so cute. I'm gonna get this case. Okay, y'all. So I'm at Dunkin' right now. Oh, dang, they don't got them.
What?
The hash browns. Okay, got my iced coffee, y'all. She got hers. I just put some honey and butter on the cornbread. Rice. It's messy. Y'all can't see.
Chicken, look real there.
Hey guys, it's now the next day, so I'm currently in the middle of cleaning up, but I remember I needed to get back on camera. Did my aura and facial care. I just made up my bed, and now I'm gonna clean up my dresser. It's basically just beauty stuff just all on my dresser. It needs to go, so I'm finna clean this off because this has my designer perfumes on it. I'm finna put this stuff in the closet where my other perfume goes, like my Bath & Body Works perfume. I just got out of the shower and I had just put on this black tee with some shorts because I'm finna film my Skims haul. I gotta fix my hair first because it's looking rough. So let me get my tripod. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna fix my hair right now, y'all. I know it's looking horrible. Oof. It don't even look that bad. Minus the edges and, like, some of the hair that's sticking.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Hey. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last.
Okay, don't play with the setup. So I'm now done showing my thing. Hopefully it wasn't blurry. that is it for today's video. I'm finna go ahead and close the vlog since I'm not doing anything else. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.
Hey, my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her.